Give me this. Okay, first, gotta go through here. Turns on the lights. Yeah.
Say we play a little game.
Oh, we're
All you
going
gotta
to.
do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Yeah, it's
there
family
are children
friendly
in
show.
The building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, I need to find some way to plug that up. Okay, give me this thing. Got it. Okay. Okay, you. Same thing. Yep, okay. Got it. You. Ah, so funny. Oh, there we go. Thank you. That gets me the doll finger, or the dummy finger rather. Yeah, you scary son of a bitch. Stupid. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, so I wonder if I'll die. I guess I didn't need it to do any of that. Let's see if I die. If I do, at least I know what I did wrong, and I won't do it next time, you know? There we go. Yep, I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay.
Fuck.
Yep, okay, well, I'm dead. Yeah, no, I'm dead though, so. Okay, well, I know what to do at least, so let's go back and start over. Turn the water off. Relight my candle. It's gonna blow up in my face. But there's no oil on the ground, so we're good. Oh, I'm dead now. I'm totally dead this time. Go, 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 go. Fucking run.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, you shouldn't... And you shouldn't have let the door open and stuff, stupid. Oh, it's hot. Oh, no, it's hot. Do I turn this back on or something? No? Didn't give me an option to. I guess, you know, just brave it. Oh, this is where he was.
Mia? Mia!
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Okay.
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you
mean? Man, your face.
You? Dead?
Why? Why do you care so much?
Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
I killed your parents, dude. Oh, there's a guy right there. I killed your parents, so I mean... Oh, so how do I make the serum? Let's do this. And I need some, okay, let's sort everything. Need that back. Now let's, yes. I don't have any burner fluid. Let's do the grenade launcher. I'm taking the grenade launcher. Flame rounds. That looks like that's all I need. Yep. Let's go ahead and save. Kill this damn thing right there. Alright, what's this? Testing area map. Oh yeah, I forgot all about maps. I think I got everything I needed to get though. More shotgun shells. Oh, I got a shit ton of shotgun shells. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna use this shotgun a lot. What is this? Handgun ammo? Fuck yes. I feel like I'm close to the end of the game, but I don't know what goes beyond the family. Oh, I need the crank. Dang, I haven't had to use that. I wonder if it knows that it's gonna have people in here. Nope. Okay. Alright. To the crank. Oh, I wanted to see if I could combine the head and the arm, make a serum. A serum. I guess not. That's also an arm. It's hard to imagine how this could be used for anything. Yeah, kind of. Well, let's put it back then. If I can't even combine it right now. I don't want to hold it and take up precious inventory space. I might need the crank again, so I'm going to keep that.
I'm coming, Mia.
I'd tell her that too. Man, this family has a lot of property. I'm talking a lot of property. They got like 4 houses and like 30 acres of land. Oh, I thought that was him. Don't blow up. Thank you. Ah. Ooh, they are giving me a lot of ammo. Holy crap, I have a lot. Well, since I have so much, let's change to the enhanced. And, yeah, let's see, I thought I would need it again. There. More shotgun shells. Okay. Something's gonna happen. Nothing happened? Ah, there it is. Okay. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come on, dickwad. Well, I got them pretty easily. How many of these guys are there gonna be? Do I need to kill them all? I'm going to. Oh, see? Oh, no. The gun is pointed down. Oh, fucking hell! Jesus Christ! Oh, shit. There we go. You're dead now. Your head is gone. Your head is gone. Yeah. Beautiful. Let's heal up. That's how you heal up your whole body. You just spray some shit on your hand and you're good to go. That's how it has worked since the beginning of time. That's it. That's right, motherfuckers. The shotgun can do anything. Ooh, they're giving me a lot of stuff. This has got to be close to the end. Don't have enough space. Uh. close to the end, I believe, everybody. Let's, we can make it through. We can make it through. I kind of hope we're not close to the end, because that would make this a really short game. But it really feels like it. I mean, we only have one family member left. Unless we also have to kill Mia! No, cut the other Zoe first. You know, the not crazy one.
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Oh, oops. Give me a second and I'll get them for you.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
I will get them for you, Zoe. Where are they? That and that. Yeah, I've got the ingredients. I should have talked to you first, because Mia's probably gonna try to kill me now.
Hurry and give me the serum ingredients.
I'm trying. Right, okay, here. There we go.
There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
Your father?
Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the fuck?
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
What the fuck? Oh, God. No. Okay.
This is getting old, Jack.
Take that, you little bitch. Bitch, baby! No. Don't see me. Okay. Oh, shit. Oops. How do I get back up? Please. I saw how. Oh God, stop pooping at me! Okay. Ah! Yeah, there we go. Okay, no. No, you're not. Heal. Fuck. Reload. Fuck you! Okay, okay. Reload, reload. Okay, what else do I have to do? That's all the eyes, yeah? Shit. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You know, honestly, once you get past the initial wow factor, he's the least scary of the bosses so far, I think. Nope, 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 no, no, no. Oh, I see it. Under his tail. Go upstairs, please. Go up on the top part. Use your tail to poop at me, please. Uh-oh. Nope, 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 nope. Get off of me. Fuck you. Oh, there you are. Nope, 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 nope. Ow, fuck. Okay, heal, 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 heal. Yeah, bitch. Is that it? Get me out of here. Oh, God. Scared
Ethan,
me.
This way.
Yes, I am leaving, please. Thank you. Okay, 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 okay. Take this. Okay. Oh, you dead, sucker!
Are you all right?
No, I just kind of killed your father.
Mia's waiting for us.
Okay, well, Mia has it and you have it. So I'm gonna have to make a choice now, aren't I? Thanks. You know, you told me to do a thing. Now I gotta make a choice as to who I want to come with me.
There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Split it. I mean, Mia's my wife. Why wouldn't I want to cure her? Sorry, Zoe.
It was foolish thinking I could escape. But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Yeah, I mean, you didn't do anything to stop your parents, you know, before, really. Not that well.
Send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Okay. Well, let's go. See you later, Zoe. Thanks a lot for helping me get my wife back. Hey, Mia. Just to let you know, I mean, I haven't had sex in 3 years. Yeah. So I know this was kind of like a thing and all that, but don't know. Oh, yeah, am I not done? What?
Ethan? Thank you.
You're welcome.
How else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
What? Why are you so pissed off? I fucking saved your life!
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Yeah, like, why don't we talk about this shit later, dude? Why don't we just enjoy each other's presence?
How the fuck did that get here?
Wait, I'm really not done, am I? Am I not done?
You're okay. What the hell was that?
It's Zoe! Oh, I'm Mia. What the hell is this? Well, I guess the adventure continues.